partner side, Kucherov couldn't clear. It's held in Brian Rust, left circle. Rust is checked, following a Malkin, left circle shot, getting a piece, Vasilevskiy. That was a scoring chance as the Lightning turned it over. Hornquist, right circle, right corner, Malkin in front for Rust. Backhand shot, save made, Vasilevskiy. Two chances for the Penguins on this. Andre Palat. Palat skates to center. Palat across the Pittsburgh blue line. Right circle, Tyler Johnson. Emerges with it, shoots, just wide left. Rebound ahead, Hedman, left point. Right point, Sergachev. Shoot, score! That looked like it hit something on its way in the net. It may have hit off Matt Murray. We'll see who earns credit for the goal. It's 1-0 Lightning with 10:56 left in the first.
But you know what? That was another quick wrist shot. It hit something. Did it hit Tyler Johnson? Oh, it hit the forward that was going out, number 37, Lafferty, and then bounced on Matt Murray.
It's for Brandon Tanev. Can he clear this? Yes, to Bluger at center ice, former second-round pick. Turns to Zach Aston-Reese.
Stammer, get over right here. Circle. What are you doing?
He centers at Letang. Open shoot. Save made by Vasilevskiy. Yeah, Letang was wide open on that one.
Point had the guy. There was, and Stamkos went there with Point and left wide open in front of the net, and Letang gets it, and Vasilevskiy had to make another great save.
You're changing D. Here's Crosby, a 3-on-2 across the blue line for Malkin, right circle. Ran into a poke check. And Kucherov bangs it out to Stamkos at center. Maybe a 2-on-1 for the Lightning. Stamkos across the blue line in front point. Back for Stamkos. Score! What a beautifully executed 2-on-1 for Stamkos and Point. Stamkos scores. It's 2-0 Lightning.
That was a great play by Kucherov in his own zone to just flip it out there one-handed, he did. And it went on a 2-on-1. Stamkos and Braden Point. It was a great play by Kucherov. And Stamkos picks it up and Point just hustles. Gets the pass, passes back to Stammer, and he puts it in the wide open net.
Rattles it around the near boards to Palat. Trying to clear this, it bounces to Hedman. Victor Hedman charging out to center, maybe an odd-man rush. Left wing Sorelli across the blue line, left circle. Sorelli holds, shoots, score! On the very next shift! Sorelli! And it's 3-1 Lightning with 10:03 left in the second.
Well, he had a 3-on-1, Sorelli. He takes the puck in. He looked to see Johnson, and then he just snapped it off the goalpost into the net. What a shot.
His 14th goal of the season, also his 39th point, which ties his career high from a year ago. Circle is checked by Schultz, gets away. A centering feed blocked by Crosby out of the air, preventing a chance for Hedman. Crosby counters 2-on-1 across the blue line, right circle, holds, drops at center point. Schultz shoots, kicked out by Vasilevskiy. And off the save, the puck pinballs out to center.
Now that was a save, folks.
Well, just like in the last one, the Penguins getting some looks in the 4-on-4. 3-1 Lightning, early third. Circle, punches it cross ice to Rust, left point. Ryan Rust, back at the left point. Rust, left point, Letang. Left circle, Russ steps in front, shoots. No goal off the post. One penalty is up. Sergachev clears it. Now the Penguins started celebrating, but the referee said no goal. So they may take a look at this, assuming that puck did not go in.
I don't think so, David. The referee.
What a chance for Russ.
The red light didn't go on. The referee
off the
didn't.
Post.
Oh,
and then
my.
Crosby missed it. Yeah. It bounced off the post. He was trying to bat it out of the air. He was behind Vasilevskiy, and it stayed out. So a little bit of puck luck there for the Lightning, but they get through the 5-on-3, and they're about to get through the 5-on-4. 4 seconds left on the Killorn penalty in a neutral zone faceoff. 3-2 Lightning with 6:43 left.
Left pad around and jammed the short side. That is unbelievable reaction. So good from Vasilevskiy. We've seen him make miraculous saves, putting his glove behind him backwards. This time, jamming his pad there prevented Hornquist from getting an empty netter as well.
He'll force it out to center ice. It's knocked down by Crosby. He dumps it in. The Pens tag up, which means Hedman has time
to
collect it in the far corner. Hedman tosses it out to Kucherov at center, looking toward the open net. Score! Victor Hedman gets his third assist. A heads-up play by him. He saw Kucherov open at the red line. Kucherov scores. It's 4-2 Lightning with 32.3 seconds left.
Well, a real heads-up play by Hedman. He spotted him and just nailed him out there to Kucherov, who put it into the net. Now, would Vasi get an assist?
Yeah, maybe. We'll see. So. I mean, he kind of slowed it up a little bit behind it. 5 seconds left. Pettersson in front of his own net. Right wing Ruedel turns it out to Angelo at center ice, and this one's over. Teams will meet next Tuesday in Pittsburgh to finish up their season series. A very solid win for the Lightning against a very good team, and their penalty killing in the third period, certainly one of the big storylines tonight, as the Lightning win at 4-2.